Hello everyone. Today I want to show you my next page, which I made on this week to my birth of book of birth. But I want to tell to everyone who comments my last video, thank you very much. To watch and to your comments, and I want answer to one question to previous video. Peachy Outlook asked me, did you sew the page into the pillow? Yes. I saw my page. You see this, how I made this. This is actually sorry, this is actually the piece of Indian scarf. I wrapped this piece and I saw my page to the pillow. So it is okay. Now my next page, this one, this this two birds I cut to fabric, so fabric, and paint to marker. Ordinary marker, and to the background I used my jelly print paper. You will see. So this is the first. This is my king of birds. How this? In background I used encaustic technique to paper. I saw you on some video. This is the feather I made. Have you remember? I made some stencil, feather stencil, and made this feather on jelly plate. So I used on this, and this is just experiment actually. I made this king of birds to the, how call this, okay, just a minute, I write to my translate because I don't remember, sorry. Built. So I used some of my belt and feather to ice, and this dress, and some button. So you see, and so belt is this, the body, this. In these flowers, crown is I made to my mixed media paper, and use some paper napkin and paper doily, you see, and some bling. So this is my king of birds. My next page is On this page I used ink which sent me someone, I don't know who. And this flower sent me the last puzzle, Lori Richardson Haley. And this tree I made from my jelly print paper. So this is next. And this page, just I don't know what birds is this, some fantastic birds. But to background I used my circle, you see. I used my jelly print paper and two paper napkin, and I just paint this bed to book pages and some doodling. So this is next page. Next page, you see, this page actually inspired, I write to this page, inspired me by, inspired by Grace Harris. Grace Harris is a very cool mixed media teacher. So I on some day ago I subscribed to her channel, and I put link her channel to my description box, so you will see. So this is birds which Gracie Hovers inspired me, mate. This bird inspired me, mate, Ann Williamson. Some. And last page also inspired me, mate, Ann Williamson. On this. This background I used just some watercolor paint. On this background I used this jelly crayons. And on the beds also I used jelly crayons and white marker and paint, and you will see this just little doodle. This background inspired me on my Google Plus page. I on my Google Plus page is some video. It called Madhunami Mithila Border Dancing. This video is my to channel from some Indian girl, and I like this border, and I made some one on this page. And I also, if you want to see this video, I also put on description box link to this video. So, to this day, to now, is all. thank you and to the next video. Bye.